up to Creighton, Nebraska for the opening day of pheasant and quail season. Driving over the Platte River, and it just looks like a desert out there.
Lincoln, and me, Dave, and Mark are here, and you had all those stumps out there that you want to split. Remember that? And so I said, hey guys, let's just split this up. We'll see.
The sun is a long ways from rising on the 2022 pheasant and quail season.
When's the last time you shot a prairie chicken, Spike?
Been a couple years.
Got a bird there?
I did, yeah.
Bird chicken. Look at that rooster. Nice shooting. Good dog work. Day number two, hunting in Creighton. We've already seen a big group of prairie chickens and a big covey of quail, and we have zero birds in the bag. What you got there, Spike?
Oh, it's a... well, it's a...
I haven't hunted down here for 20 years. Used to come down here with Grifter and Slacker, and we saw so many birds. How many birds you see, Ken?
Probably 10 or 15.
What kind were they?
Probably saw 15 prairie chickens and 15 quail and one rooster and one big, huge, fat, wily coyote.
He's bound to die, put it up and truck it.